London's King Trial Theatre has broken a act following concoction how its company director Max Stafford-Clark done inadequate sex comments to personnel. The theatre has company produced a new release of Rita, Sue and Bob 2 by Andrea Dunbar, that has toured the UK. It was due to achieve the London location in January, but the theatre told its subjects of care and atrocity of force on youthful female aren't relevant. Stafford-Clark apologized in October for all inadequate behavior. Upstart out of collaborative, he was art CEO at the King Trial of 1979 to 1993. In latter months, the King Trial has been at the foreground of dealing sex oppression and misuse in the theatre planet. In a declaration liberated on environment, the King Trial and out of collaborative told, same leaving of Max Stafford-Clark of out of collaborative and the latter concoction in the print include coincided in the King Trial's answer to the searchlight on our production and the strict questioning of our own practices. On our phase we newly heard 150 stories of sex oppression and misuse and thus the production of the job, in its subjects of care and atrocity of force on youthful female, on how identical phase now feels very conflict. The act outdoor in September at the Octahedron Theatre in Bolton, that was as well a affiliate in the company production. In October, a representative for Stafford-Clark said the trustee the CEO had incurred of pseudobulbar paralysis and random disinhibition with a coarse and marrow trauma in 2006. A declaration told, Mr. Stafford-Clark's random losing of the capacity to inhibition urges results in him display disinhibited and compulsory behavior and his normal, at times provocation, behavior creature enlarged, frequently challenging inadequate public behavior until the isn't explain it isn't and try to sack his behavior and he apologizes for any crime inflicted.